Dante's Boxing Nation. We are here with Chris Algeri. What's going on, sir?
All good, man. Out here commentating the fights for Friday night.
All right, I know you got to take care of business right quick, so we ain't going to keep you too long. Give us a breakdown of this fight. Who you see winning this fight?
So, this is a great matchup, first of all, with Bozdig and Beterbiev. Generally, I like to think that the man who has better boxing skills is going to be the guy who's going to win when you got this kind of matchup where you got a puncher and a boxer puncher like this. So I was leaning towards Bozdig, but I don't know, man. Beterbiev has that... He has that eraser, and you got to be on point for 12 full rounds. So, you know, I'm thinking with my head, maybe Bozdig, but with my heart, I'm seeing Beterbiev.
Okay, one last question. Chris, what did you think of Errol Spence versus Sean Porter?
I thought that Errol chose to fight Sean Porter's game. I do believe he won the fight. It was a very close fight, very very competitive fight. I think he could have made that fight a lot easier for himself, but chose to fight Sean's fight. And I really think the knockdown was what separated the fighters.
All right, man. Thank you very much, Chris. Appreciate you taking your time to talk to Dante's Boxing Nation.